Today we discuss about accuracy and precision. Accuracy and precision in measurement. Accuracy and precision. First of all, we see accuracy. How close you are to the actual value. Second is, depends on the person measuring. Third is, calculated by the formula. Percent error is equal to YV minus AV bracket complete into 100 upon AV, where UY is your measured value and AV is accepted value. Precision, how finally turn your measurement are or how close they can be to each other depends on the measuring tool. Determine by the number of significant digit. Accuracy and precision may be demonstrated by shooting at a target. Accuracy is represented by hitting the bull's means eye, the expected value. Precision is represented by a tight grouping of a shoot they are finally turned. Then accuracy and precision. In first figure we see precision without accuracy. And in second example, accuracy without precision. No precision and no accuracy. We see what happened. Accuracy minus calculating percent error. How close are you to the accepted values? Bull's eye. Accuracy is the closeness of a measured value to the true value. For example, the measured density of water has become more accurate with improved experimental design, technique and equipment. Density of stone at 20 degrees Celsius gram per centimeter cube. 1.0, 1.00, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.998, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, 0.98, bit at 8.46 meter and the expected value was 9.445 meter. What was their accuracy? Using the formula, if a student measured the room width at 8.46 meter and the expected value was 9.45 meter, what was their accuracy? Using the formula, percent error is equal to YV minus AV into 100 upon AV, where YV is the student's measured value and AV is the expected value. Accuracy, calculating percent error. Since YV is equal to 8.46 meter, AV is equal to 9.45 meter, percent error is equal to 8.46 meter minus 9.45 meter into 100 upon 9.45 is equal to minus 0.99 meter into 100 upon 9.45 meter is equal to minus 99 meter upon 9.45 meter, 10.5%. Note that the meter unit cancels during the division and the unit is percent shows that YV was low. The student was off by almost 11% and must remeasure. Percent error is used to estimate the accuracy of a measurement. Percent error, measured value minus acceptable value upon acceptable value into 10, percent error will always be positive. What is the percent error? If the measured density of titanium 45 gram per centimeter cube and the accepted density of titanium is 4.50 gram per centimeter cube. Thank you.